Welcome to Grilling with Mike Adams. Today we're on my property, Adams Acres. We're having a steak cook-off. The winner gets a ticket to the World Championship Steak Cook-off. We're gonna talk to some of the competitors here. We have some top name guys here and gals. When I saw you on television, I was like, I know her! And I'm gonna say your whole name, Lynae Oxley.
Yeah, sure.
You're all big time now. You won this Pitmaster show, and didn't you win another one too?
Chopped.
What is kind of your secret to, let's say, the steaks you're doing today?
Well, okay, and ask anybody here. I mean, no one's gonna give you their recipe.
No.
But most people here are doing the same thing. They're doing salt, pepper, garlic.
Yeah.
They're cooking on charcoal, or they're cooking on pellets like we're doing here.
Yeah.
You don't want to overthink it, which is very easy to do. I mean, you're a barbecuing guy, so making a brisket can be very, very simple.
Yep.
But you get in a competition, you start overthinking things. Same thing with steak.
Yep.
Translates easy to steak.
What is, not that you're going to ever tell me your secret, because that's, I don't tell my secrets either.
Salt, pepper, garlic.
That's it. Salt, pepper, garlic. You can hear it.
Salt, pepper, garlic, right? Salt, that's it. That's it.
What is your secret to doing a good ribeye?
So the biggest thing is to season heavily. But I have my three go-to, again, you know, those are my secrets. But I always try to do a layer, you know, where you got your steak seasoning, your garlic, your pepper, your salt, and then a little kick on the side. So,
okay.
Yeah, just to give that judge a thrill as he's put that piece of meat in his mouth, you know.
So are you going to win today?
I said my prayers. I practiced 8 steaks this week at home. So we'll see.
And they were good when you tasted them.
They were great. They got better. I mean, I took notes.
Yeah.
Like, I got, do I have my notes on me? Yes, I do. I got, I'm not going to show
written
you everything.
Written notes on
So I put them on a spreadsheet, took notes,
you know,
temperature, you know, time each side, wait time, seasonings, seasoning 2, seasoning 3, X, Y, Z.
So are you going to beat Lynae?
That's the, you know what, as long as I beat Lynae, I'm happy.
Why do you do it?
It's addicting. Getting to hang out with these people who have the same likes, kind of same personalities. We're all here for a same cause. And it just, you build these friendships within in the community of barbecue, and that's really, really cool.
What do you personally look for?
I like some flavor, some spice.
Okay.
Something that's, you know, kind of hits your taste buds right away. You know, a steak's a steak until you spice it up.
Thank you for joining us on another episode of Grilling with Mike Adams. I hope you learned some tricks and tips on how to cook a good steak. Salt, pepper, garlic, that's what they all said. If you want to have some good barbecue, come down to our restaurants, Adams River Smokehouse on the corner of 12th and State in downtown Salem, or North Liberty at the Salem Parkway. We do competition-style, authentic American barbecue, smoked meats, ribs, chicken, tri-tip. And remember, it's always a great day for barbecue.
At Farmers Insurance, we've seen almost everything, so we know how to cover almost anything, even a rock and wreck. Yeah! He rocked and rolled right into it, but we covered it. At Farmers, we know a thing or two because we've seen a thing or two.
We are Farmers. Bum, 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 bum.